What is up, guys? Ghost Viper here. Welcome back to Borderlands 3. Psycho Krieg and the Fuster and the fantastic Fustercluck. So, last video, we journeyed into the last part of Krieg's memory we gotta go through in order to obtain the last piece of the statue. And apparently Krieg's worst fears is in this memory. A doctor that pretty much turned, you know, men into the monsters that they are, called psychos. Secure area, okay. And we got these flying things to deal with. So we're still trying to free Krieg and open Valhalla by fixing up that statue they want us to fix up. Because these Kriegs don't really want to be in each other's minds anymore. But it looks like we'll have to face the doctor that turned Krieg into the what he is today. So we will be doing that. Alright. First, we got a lot of these guys to get through. They just come out of the wet work. Alright. Journey through mind chaos.
No way out. There's no way out. I can't. I couldn't.
The tea party.
Is that now? Is this where that happened?
I have all the fancy cups.
You're gonna want to look away. I did.
Stand back over here. Oh, I gotta be up there, okay. Alright. What's gonna happen?
Crunch the bones and scrape the teeth! Chew the spine and scratch
the eyeballs! Oh, my.
It's the happiest day of your death!
Yikes.
He called it a tea party. I've never seen anyone be so sadistic.
Yeah.
So bloodthirsty.
That is messed up.
Perfect! Benedict!
Find him.
No more wailing, no more quiet!
So, I guess we gotta kill the doctor.
I'm the truck and you're the deer! The butcher's bill is due!
Yep, I'm guessing this is where we fight the doctor. Oh, we got an echo log here. Anonymous findings.
Perhaps the water supply.
What the hell? And a handsome jackmask there.
Subject 24C. Or perhaps I should give you a name. You are different after all. Perplexing. An aberration, really. I'll admit my first inclination is to eradicate failure, but perhaps you have something to teach me, yes? About the minds of the psychotics? What allows you to resist me? Some innate quality the others don't possess? A chemical irregularity? Or are you just special? Well, we've all the time in the world. So let's see just how special you really are.
All right, nowhere to go but down. There he is.
Just another escaped psycho. We'll feed you to the rest.
That's terrible. Dr. Benedict, the Needle Man. No wonder Krieg feared this guy. Boy, this guy's a giant, though. He's as big as brick. Oh, we gotta call out Iron Cup for sure. Oh, he's got a shield up. I don't think he's gonna last long against this shotgun, though. Alright. Achievement unlocked, Trauma Center. Wow, this guy dropped a couple legendaries. One's a shotgun.
I never fought back. I curled up and waited for it to go away. For someone else to save me. But that someone was you.
Free the broken doll!
Free Krieg, release Krieg. Oh wait, this way. Alright.
I have to get out of here.
Well, there you go. We fought against the guy that Krieg was hating. There's the mask.
Who I was before this nightmare. Maybe now I can remember. Grab the mask.
The false face is protection!
Was that Krieg as a kid along with his mom and dad?
It's all gone. My past. My whole life.
Withered in the vein.
Oh, Krieg.
So, this is it? Just me and you against the world. Oh, man.
Pity the worms.
You know what? It's okay. Even if I've lost my past, once I'm out of here, I'll finally get a chance to forge my own future. I think we're done here. Whenever you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Let's open up some chests first, Krieg. We got a couple legendaries. I hate when they give us all pistols, though. Oh my goodness, look at this one. Shocking AAA. Doesn't beat this one, though. What about this one? That one's even crappier. Alright. We'll just take this one to sell. Okay, not really worth anything taking no more. Yeah, I know. I miss her too, Krieg. But anyway, let's return to the psych escape and put that mask on the statue. We got a side mission to do. I figured we were gonna have one. Alright, remodeled behavior. This Hyperion facility could go from drab to fab as with a psycho's touch. Benediction of pain, then. Alright. So hopefully wherever I gotta go to do this one isn't too far, but knowing my luck, that's exactly what's gonna happen. Alright, let me check the map real quick. And yep, it looks like it's gonna be far. Hang on. Oh wait, I gotta...
Well then, I will leave you to it. For the record, I will still be monitoring your every move.
Alright, now where is Krieg? Yeah, he's super far. Is there anywhere I can fast travel in order to get to him? I don't think so. That would be too easy, though, wouldn't it? Alright, well, let's go ahead and sell our weapons and then make our way there.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, wait, that came out wrong.
Yeah, see, I got like three of the same shotgun, which is weird. Yeah, I don't need, like, I don't need that many of those guns. Alright, let me just make sure. Yeah, see, here's those shotguns again. like another, no, that's not the same one. I'm gonna sell this one anyway though. Definitely not selling the handsome jackhammer. All right. Okay, I think I got all the money back that I lost in the past videos just from falling. Alright, let's make our way to Krieg. I'll probably cut out my journey getting to him, but oh well, stay tuned, guys.
Time to open you up.
Hey guys, well, on my way to Krieg, I found this echo log, so we're gonna have to listen to it while we're searching for Krieg on this side mission. So it comes at night. Krieg gets an unexpected visit.
What's that noise? Is someone there? It's okay. I won't hurt you, little friend. Use a little crumb from my dinner you can have. I'm just gonna sit here nice and still. It's up to you if you want to come out. Well, hey there, pretty. Aren't you just the cutest little thing? It's nice to meet you.
We spent a lot of time in this cell, staring at these blank walls or walking across the cold floor, dreading what was gonna happen next. Now that the big guy's free of his cage, he's got some ideas about how to change the decor. And our feelings about this place.
You want the place to reflect who you are and create a new headspace. Literally, I get that. How can I help?
Screening the hem with our vileness, no other!
Yeah, that's a good place to start. Whoever was here before us left some really creepy art on the wall. Can you help get rid of it? At night, I swear there are voices coming from that spot. All day we obsess about whether it...
What the hell?
I definitely heard something. Maybe we'd leave the wall alone, or just paint over it.
Trap the rats outside! I'm pounding the swallowed!
Something tells me this is about to get violent.
You better keep going or we'll never be able to sleep again. I feel
okay.
We weren't wrong. There were voices.
Kill berserk patience.
Planning our demise.
All right. Well. By the way, I didn't mean to cut out the that echo log we were listening to. I thought that we were gonna have to speak manually to Krieg, but once we got to him, it just spoke to him automatically, so... My bad about that, guys, but we'll try to listen to that echo log once we're done here.
Just happened. Is it strange I'm most interested in where the hell that plant came from?
Tawanda!
Huh?
We called our last friend in this place Tawanda. She was someone to talk to. She made us feel safer.
A warm taster to chomp my mind at a time, Tawanda!
Pick up plant. Where is it? Right here. Alright. Now what? Place plant. Where? Here? Oh, here it is.
Thank you. Tawanda will be good company. Sometimes good things come from bad places, like possessed walls. And if she can survive in here, it's a reminder that we can too.
Roger that. Anything else I can do to help?
A great chasm! Open your fist and ply the exploits!
Pretty sure he has some other ideas.
What else you have in mind? Some window treatments wouldn't hurt.
Like a smart fish screams! Drown them! Drown them dry!
Every night our neighbor sings. Not only does he keep us up, but he's a terrible singer. I'd be lying if I said
I don't think Psycho Krieg's any better.
Fantasizing about his demise.
Yes, yes! Drown them dry!
Operation Quiet
Deal
neighbor
with Neighbor. What do I do?
Won't you hear my plea? Oh, come save me from this misery so I can be happy.
He's just as bad as Psycho Krieg.
Me? I'm with Resident Services. Your cell neighbor has issued a complaint. I wonder if you could sing a little quieter, or maybe even stop altogether.
The days are dreary without my sweetie. Oh, please save me, my darling.
I'm gonna level with you. I'm not with Resident Services. I'm a badass with a gun, and I need you to stop all the racket. Now.
Come at me.
I guess that's a no.
Mercy! Mercy! I'm sorry. I overreacted. I shouldn't have come at you like that. My rage overcame me. I know my singing isn't perfect, but it's one of the few things that gets me through the day.
No one said you can't ever sing. Just don't try to entertain the whole cell block. Keep it to yourself, you know? A little treasure just for you.
Yes, quite right. Listen, as an apology for my behavior, will you give Krieg something for me? I smuggled in these party lights. I'd like him to have them as a peace offering.
Pick up party lights, alright.
Count on me.
One more thing before you go. Let Krieg know I've been working on a batch of toilet wine. When it's ready, he can come have a taste.
Ew.
Sure.
Yeah.
No problem. I'll tell him.
Place lights.
Blister bulbs?
Oh, that is so cool.
He also wants you to try his...
Toilet wine.
Toilet wine.
I can hardly...
Don't worry. Yeah.
My liver is alive with bile.
Honestly, I feel like an ass. Edric isn't all bad. It's just easy to perceive everyone as a threat when you're in a threatening place. These lights and the,
poop drink!
Will remind us to hold on to our belief in human goodness. And look, the party lights really do cheer up the place. The music, on the other hand, really clashes with the new vibe.
Bum 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 to chica chica chica.
Sure, yeah, like that. Do you think you could help change the song to something a little less impending doom and a little more...
Yes, I think that's entirely within drops. My skill set. What's my target?
There's an intercom hooked up to the computer system near the caretaker's office. You can use this to change the music. Here.
Take memory orb.
That's a memory of us enjoying the music.
Find computer.
Into the computer, you should be able
to reinstall the playlist.
Is the computer in here? Yes, it is. I was gonna say. I didn't even look at my map. I just came
target
here
sighted.
Thinking. Change music. Oh, I gotta put the orb
party
there.
Party mode activated. All right. I hope that did it.
That did the trick. They only ever played this music into the cells one time. It must not have had the desired effect.
Shake a chick, shake a chick. Music to ska.
What can I say? We love ska. Hearing it makes us feel hopeful. That feeling could change so much here.
Trip the light and it's that
way. I am a bit worried, though.
About the poop wine? Yeah, me too. It's just not sanitary.
About the caretaker.
Bloated and horned. He chews cud.
Yeah, he's a real piece of work. And the next time he conducts a surprise inspection, he'll destroy all the changes we've made. And worse.
It's bleeding time!
I agree. The best choice is to kill him. We can keep our new things and kick him out of our headspace for good. He spends most of his time in his office, though. Can you go there and give him a reason to leave it?
Make some noise and cause a ruckus? I'm your gal.
Stain his similarity with gusto!
Good idea. The caretaker is incredibly vain. If you vandalize the portrait outside his office, that should get his attention.
Draw a caretaker out, all right. Oh, this guy's the caretaker. I'll wait to face it.
Oh, it's classic.
Officers, it appears we have a patient out there.
Wow, even guys with the shield don't stand a chance against this gun. Vault card level up, chest awarded. What? What exactly do they mean by that? Because that's like the second time I've gotten that. Okay, well, whatever.
But I have to imagine you didn't come here just to deface my portrait, did you?
No, it's not what I came for, but it sure is fun. You know what? Inspiration strikes again.
Draw a caretaker out.
Just about enough.
Cool.
Lodabots!
All right, now we're switching to corrosive. These bots do not like any corrosive weapons, that is for sure. Even these guys' shields don't even stand a chance. All right, a couple more over here. Ah, there you are. All right.
Killing my officers, destroying my loader pot, defacing my portrait. What next?
Let me show you.
This is personal now.
Ouch.
Okay, bite now, laugh later.
All right, kill the caretaker. Holy moly. Hang on, I need incense.
I think I'd like to make my own.
He dropped a legendary gear.
This should do.
Alright, so I don't really use these weapons, but I'll just go ahead and do it anyway. Pick up portrait.
This is the perfect finishing piece.
Hang portrait. There you go.
A reminder of a friend and of a vanquished foe.
I want to rip your lungs out so hard!
I've been hiding from the memories of this place for so long. Now, it's full of reminders about how we survived. Don't get me wrong, this place will never fill me with joy. But at least now it doesn't have to haunt me. Thank you.
And there you go. That's the end of that side mission. So next stop, we got to go to... put that mask on the statue. Alright, so the psych escape, that's where we gotta be. Fast travel to it. That music is pretty nice, though. The one that they're playing in the... come on, can we get... thank you. Alright, so... I'm hoping we can get this done in this video, because I have a feeling we're getting close to the end of this adventure. I did hear it was a short one, so... I have a feeling we're getting close to the end.
For getting us out of that nightmare lab.
No cakes for dead birthdays. On with the show.
Fair enough. Time to put the final touch on that statue.
All right. Here we go. That gauntlet's still missing the Infinity Stones. Whoa. Nice. Nice light show. The lock is still there, though. There we go.
See what's so valuable, he's had it locked away.
The wolf rages!
I'm seeing a huge spike in neural activity in there, Vault Hunter. And these are the exact same brainwave patterns I've recorded in other psychos. We're onto something here.
Well, let's see what's inside. Then my part of the deal is done. Hope we find what you're looking for in there.
Alright, oh, we got a legendary something. Hang on. Oh, it's a... weapon trinket. Hang on, let me see what it is. It's the mask. Okay, you know what? I'll put that on if a couple of guns. We'll put that on the pistol. Very nice. Yeah, that one's nice. Okay, hold on. Let me spin this Guardian token. We'll go critical damage.
Once, I don't understand.
Valhalla, we're finally here. So what awaits us inside?
My scanners are going absolutely berserk. Pardon the term, but it appears that you have finally made it.
Valhalla! What is that? Do you feel that?
Psycho Reaver. There's psychos everywhere in this place.
What is it? Are you okay?
The butcher clears his throat. It's burning. I can feel it everywhere. Something clawing at me.
There's a portal down there. I kind of want to... I kind of want to go through it. I'm probably gonna die, so bear with me. Yeah, I wasn't making that jump. So hold on, I wanna go through that portal. before we do anything else. Let me see here. How big is this place? Wait, hold on. Okay, so it's not that big. But we are coming close to where I usually stop my videos, but I don't know, we'll see, guys. Let me go through this portal. Oh, it just takes us up here. Okay, well. Oh, I just wasted another life and another good amount of money. We'll make some back right here, though, with these little safes. Ammo boxes. Lockers. Anything? No. Just make sure I check every nook and cranny. Make sure nothing's hiding. There's Krieg and Psycho Krieg. And some dead psychos over here. There's dead psychos everywhere. Alright, more safes. Definitely want to open these up. Very nice. Okay. Alright, I think we've got everything in this area.
Something lives in here. And it's mad.
Bloodstorms for the quarry!
Something very powerful is exerting itself upon Krieg's mind. Could this be it? What I've been searching for all these years? You must press on, Vault Hunter. The answers are close. I can feel it. Assuming feeling it can be considered a reliable source of data, which it cannot.
This feeling, I know it. It's rage. Overpowering, all-consuming rage. I think it wants me.
Not on my watch.
Stones will not crush the little man!
He's protecting me.
Listen, you have to keep going without us. You have to fight this thing. We'll join you if we can.
Beat the savagery out of your lungs!
Alright, well, we'll fight this thing. What is this thing? It just looks like a badass psycho. What do we got? Okay. Psycho Reaver. Hate springs eternal. Well, you had to figure. Dude, look at the weapon he has. We gotta call out Iron Cub.
Let's go, Iron Bear!
Oh, God. You're gonna have to die, sir. Dude, his outfit is so cool looking. Dude, is he powering up like Thor? Dude, he's doing exactly what Thor does. I think the concept behind this character was inspired by Thor. Oh, we got him halfway, so he's gonna go invincible for a while. Oh.
I can feel its power over this place weakening, but all its rage is focused on you now.
The wailing does not cease!
This isn't over yet, Vault Hunter. Get ready!
That is creepy.
Cataclysm!
We'll do what we can to help.
Oh Oh my god, he's even bigger. Oh my god, not these guys again. Dude, he is massive. Dude, if I get hit once, I think I'm gonna die. We almost got him killed. There he goes. He is dead. Yeah, keel over.
Eat it, you big angry son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Rage, it's gone. You did it.
Alright, pick these up just to sell. I'm surprised this guy didn't drop more than that. Alright, talk to Sane Krieg. Where is he? There he is.
That thing was holding this place together.
Ah, time slices the chorus and chaos becomes it.
He's right. It's falling apart. Go, loot whatever you can before it fades.
Well, where do I go?
You don't have to tell me twice.
Go.
Wait. Oh, here. Okay.
Quick, this place isn't going to be around for much longer.
Crap.
I have successfully reestablished contact.
Okay, we got a legendary. I'm just going to grab whatever I can.
The arrangement comes for the salted wound.
Alright, nothing. Some chests. Definitely want to open these up. We got a legendary. I'm just going to grab any legendary I see. I'm not really going to look at it because I don't want to take the time to.
Hurry, you don't have much time left.
I know. Okay.
Tragedy slashes through.
Let me at least get this open.
You kidding me, Cub?
Okay. Where do I go from here, though? Oh, God. Oh, that's it.
All right. It's all gonna be gone any second now.
Dude, I don't know where else to go. Okay, maybe down here. Dude, I wasted a lot of valuable time there. Okay, do I have everything? I think so. Alright. Oh. Oh boy. I don't know why I just shot up like that. Come on. Oh, dude. I want to get in there. Crap. Well, that's unfortunate. I did not know that big room was there. Oh well.
Thing? It was everything in us that's rage and violence. And it was reaching for me, to change me, like it changed him. He was protecting me from this the whole time. He didn't want to lose me.
Krieg, I am ready to initiate the mind extraction.
No, I think I'm staying. We've been fighting over the scraps of who we were for so long that we forgot how to make anything new. But now we can.
Where does our finger salad belong on the table?
Let's start right here, together. You first. What do we need?
A bonnet for a fragile face. You swing!
All right, here I go. Your turn. Nice. We all lose things. Our pasts, our friends, our minds. But we keep going. Keep fixing ourselves when we break. We may never be perfect.
That's enough for now. Come on in. Tell me about your day.
But we can get close enough.
And there you have it, guys. That was Psycho Krieg and the fantastic Fustercluck. I will wait for these credits to get over with, and I will give my thoughts on this thing.
You have my most sincere thanks for taking on this mission, Vault Hunter. By collecting this invaluable data, I have everything I need to pursue the question of what makes a psycho a psycho. But it will take some time to come to any definitive conclusion. In the meantime, you are free to enjoy Krieg's brain anytime you like. I'm sure he will not mind.
I get it.
I crack myself up sometimes.
I'm proud of him. Today, for the first time, he fought back.
Struggle forever against the bonds!
Yeah. But at the end of the day, the struggle is worth it. It's the only way for us to work toward being the person we want to be.
The knot will never unravel!
I know, man. I know. But for the first time, I think I'm okay with that. Listen, we can't thank you enough for everything you've done here. For what it's worth, you're welcome back anytime. Something tells me that thing is gonna keep coming back. I guess we never truly defeat our demons, do we? We have to keep fighting them. They may not get weaker, but we do get stronger.
And there you have it, guys. So, my thoughts on this DLC mission. It wasn't as good as some of the other ones I play, but that doesn't mean it was bad. I enjoyed this little adventure. I enjoyed it a lot. Now, you know, some of the side tasks were not fun. I don't mean the side missions. I mean the side task. You know, that one thing where you gotta shoot the memory orbs. Some of those were just a pain to do. Especially the ones where you had to jump on platforms where I fell down quite a few times trying to get it done. But other than that, I enjoyed this adventure. It was a lot of fun, so. And plus, I like Krieg a lot as a character, and, you know, to see him kind of overcome his demons, if someone like Krieg can do it, anyone can do it. So you could say it teaches a valuable lesson. At least, that's just my opinion. But in the meantime, guys, let's see what else we can do before we call it a video. I just want to make sure we're not missing anything. I don't think we are. So let me take a look at the map here real quick. Okay, so, oh, there they are. How you guys doing?
The seesaw has balanced. Time for
okay, so there's the... Oh, look, there's all of our friends. How you guys all doing? Now, why are there two Bricks and two Mordecais? That's what I want to know. Whatever. I jumped into the fire. Alright, I kind of want to go back in here and see if I can, like, loot anything. Probably not, but I just want to check. If I have to fight that thing again, so be it. Now let me check the map again, because I just want to see if we missed any side missions anywhere. I don't think we did. I think we about explored everything there is to explore here. But what if, you know? Oh, I think I already looked in this area. I did. Okay, Sapphire's Run. Okay, I don't see anything here. Oh, wait, there is something. All right, so Scratch, Don't Sniff. All right, we'll have to get to that here soon. Let me just check here for anything. Okay, I don't see anything here. So we do have one more side mission to do. Okay, I know there's nothing in the Psychoscape. But let me just check around for, you know, anything that I might have missed. Or to see if I can loot anything, but I don't think I can. Oh, I can fight this thing again. Okay. You know what, guys? I'm gonna do it, so... because I want to try to reach that that end room. Main purpose of this playthrough. Oh, well, there's people inside these things. I didn't even know. Alright. And then after that, we'll do that side mission. Dude, he's just like Thor, I swear to you. Look at it, the way he powers up that thing in his hand. That is just like Thor. Oh my god. That does a lot of damage, that's for sure. Alright, get him halfway and then he'll retreat. There we go.
More grub for the cup.
Here we go, he's giant again. The thing about him being a giant is he's a much bigger target, so all these bullets are guaranteed to hit him. Honestly, this boss battle would have been more challenging had they kept him the size he was in the first half of his health. Because making him an easier target like this just makes it easier. Oh, wow. Look at all what he dropped. Man, I'm glad I did this fight again. Okay, we got a shield. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna equip that, because I think I like the idea of it being a Nova. Wow, this shotgun's actually better. Hold on a second. Okay, it's just like the one I had, only it's a shock weapon. Okay, here we go. Can I loot stuff? Okay, I can. Yeah, we gotta be quick, though. Okay, nothing there. I'm just gonna open up the... now. Why the heck did it, shoot me up? Grab that legendary. Quick. We ain't got much time to waste. Open this up here. Nothing... open this up. No legendary. I just want to grab legendaries. Okay. And I want to get into this room. Oh, I can't get into that room. What the hell? Okay, definitely get that. Okay, so, yeah, after a while it goes away. It doesn't let you, so I'm guessing it doesn't let you in this room, unless you gotta get in overhead. Hang on, I wanna see if I can... yeah, okay, so... I guess she got to get in over the top. I don't know, guys, but it was well worth doing that a second time, as I claimed me a lot of legendary weapons there. Alright, but I am going to go to where that side mission is. I'm just going to cut out me going there. So, just give me a minute, guys, and I'll get right back to you.
Oh, thank God. You have no idea how irritating this is. This itch is just out of our reach. We need to do more stretches. Limber up.
Alright guys, I found the side mission. It took me a while. So yeah, I just cut to me finding it, because for some reason it doesn't show up on the map when you first get here. So it was difficult to find it. Scratch, don't sniff. If you scratch Krieg's back, he'll probably just say something weird.
Can I get an Iron Bear assist? No? This has got to be me? Okay. Gonna scratch your back now. Yeah, this is happening.
Over. Under. Roscoe.
There you go.
Louie. Hefty Mike. Unbreakable Digger. Righteous wickedness.
You know what? He's right. This feels amazing.
Nice.
No, I think we're done here. You're good.
Okay, I'm sorry. You're right. That got a little weird. That damn itch has been bothering us for 7 years.
Spine tingler.
All good here, thanks. As in no. Definitely no.
Form the flesh and bone bladder.
That's probably the right call. He might have overdone it anyway.
Well, there you go. And I assume that's the achievement for completing all the side missions. Fustercluck off. Yep. That is for completing all the side missions, which means we have nothing more to do here. We'll spend our Guardian token. We'll head back to Sanctuary, and we will officially call it for Psycho Krieg and the Fantastic Fustercluck. So, we'll travel to Sanctuary. And there you have it, guys. So, overall, that is a great DLC. Again, it wasn't as good as the other ones I've played, but that doesn't mean it was bad. It was definitely a good DLC. You know, again, it just goes to show you that even people like Krieg can overcome their demons and just accept who they are, pretty much. So, yeah, I mean, if a lot of people were able to do that in the real world, it would be a much better place. But anyway, there you have it, guys. That is gonna do it. So, our next thing to do on the list would be this. I'll show it to you guys before we leave, but the next thing we gotta do, and the last thing we gotta do, at least for right now, I assume Borderlands will come out with more stuff in the future.
That's all.
But the next and last thing to do on our to-do list for now is this. This will be the director's cut, so yeah, there you have it, guys. This is going to be a lot of fun. Or is it the designer's cut? I think it's the director's cut, this one. I know there's one where it says designer's cut, but there's also one, and I think it's this one that says director's cut. But that will be for another video, guys. In the meantime, I hope you enjoyed this one. I hope you enjoyed that DLC overall. And I will see you later.